Look at these three provocative biblical paintings. They are sexually charged with raw, gay male energy. Compare them to these typical three biblical paintings from the time. Danish painter Kristian Zahrtmann refused to accept traditional stories could not be told from a gay male point of view. Fighting narrow thinking in protest of the Danish academies, Zahrtmann opened his own painting school for free thinkers in 1882. This was 87 years before the modern gay rights movement.